Today we're here to share our 67 minutes of community service in celebration of Madiba's birthday and his life and what he did for our country and the world in general with the homeless community of Tswane. The homeless community is quite often the voiceless community. There's got no one to stand up for them and no one to speak out for them, and quite frequently they sleep at night without even having a proper meal. So today, instead of giving them just a bowl of soup, we are giving them a proper borscht roll with real meat, bribed by us as a legislative caucus.
We are here in Tswane, Pretoria. We are visiting the homeless people of Tswane. Today we've decided that we are going to share a day with them. You will know that a lot of homeless people have been murdered in the city of Tswane in the last couple of weeks. So we've decided that we're going to come and spend some time with them, show them love, show them that we do care. Share a meal with them, share some blankets, whatever it is that we have brought here that we're going to be sharing with them, so that they know that there's somebody out there who does really care for them.